Mika, how important was it after the Coventry defeat to bounce back with a performance and a result like that on Saturday?
It was an emergency to back like that because the result we got in Coventry was disastrous. Was bigger shame for all of us. It's not about we are better than one team or not, but we know our possibilities, we know our qualities, so we know that we can do better, much better than that. And we give the answer on Saturday.
And you had a hand in two of the goals. Were you pleased with how you did against QPR?
Yeah. I'm trying to give my best every game. I know that is not easy. It's tough. We play every three days, and I'm trying to give my best to the teammate, to my partner, to get them in a good way, in a good situation to play together the good football, the best way that the manager was since he came here, he tried to explain us how we want to play, and I'm very happy for that.
And it's good to see you playing. You've got a smile on your face on the football pitch at the moment. How much are you enjoying being part of that team?
I'm really enjoying. I missed this stadium. To be fair, it was not a good situation for me to go on loan every time. The first one in Galatasaray and after in Bordeaux, I wanted to stay here and enjoy with my. It was a choice when I went to Galatasaray, but the next year I wanted to be on the team, but unfortunately no. This year I'm very happy. I'm very happy to be here. I'm very happy to enjoy with my partners. I'm very happy to help the team score a lot of goals. So yeah, we are really enjoyed.
Do you feel like the Fulham fans are starting to see the best of you now?
I'm grateful. Very grateful because I didn't expect that, because for me it was I think it was not the moment. I wanted to improve more and more, but since I started against Huddersfield, they start to be behind me. I was confused. I asked my friend teammate Neskins to. Is my name there? He said, yeah, it's your name. And after I saw the game again, I realized that it was for me. I'm very grateful, very, very grateful. I will give all for not disappoint them, for stay at this level even more and more to be back in Premiership.
And the song they've got for you, you can hear that from the stands now, can you? And you...
Yeah. Now I can hear that. Before now, because I wasn't focused on what they're saying, but now now I can feel it. Now I can hear that, and it is a big motivation for me to improve every game. Yeah.
And can you hear what they're saying? Do you know how the chant goes?
Yeah, I know how they start. But after I lost the words, so yes, it will be a pressure for me to learn, because in the game you cannot be focused on what they're saying. But the most important thing is you feel that the fans are happy and you, they are supporting you to improve every game. That is the most important for me.
Well, part of the chant is about how you're better than Zinedine Zidane, so it's they obviously love you a lot.
No. I try, I try sometimes to break the lines of the opponent, and Bobby ran in a good way. So I passed the ball. I saw yesterday it was very, very tight, but I take the right decision at the right moment, and the ball goes through. And I have to think quickly and fast, because in this league it's very, very tough, intensive. So if you don't think well, if you don't think fast, yes, it can be a problem.
And Craven Cottage was so loud on Saturday. How good were the fans on Saturday for you?
Yeah, was they're to be fair, they're always good. They're always good. They're always pushing us to because they know that they know our qualities, they know our possibilities to go back in Premiership, and they are pushing us like they believe on us. That is the most important I can say about that. But Saturday was amazing. The beginning of the game until the end was amazing.
And we'll need them again on Wednesday, won't we, for another big game?
Of course, it's not about Saturday. It's not about Wednesday. It's about all of the year. So even if we play on cup, we need them because the player who will play, they are playing for Fulham Football Club, and it's not about a league, about cup, about one team, about another team. No, it's about pushing Fulham Football Club and the players who are involved in the game.
And Cardiff have been struggling a little bit. They've lost their last six, but we need to be ready. We need to be prepared for what will still be a difficult game.
Exactly. We'll be every games in this league is tough. It's very difficult. So we have to remind that Coventry lost at Luton and they beat us 4-1. So even if we play our home, we have to be ready to challenge them. You have to be ready to press them, to start very strong, and don't leave them take the confidence, don't lose the ball easy. Because against Coventry, is this happened? We lost the ball and we get them in the game. And after they score one, they score twice, and it goes like that. But tomorrow we have to be ready to challenge them in every ball to win the every balls. And I think we can do it. It's not about the loss and they come here, they are fragile. No, it's not about that. It's about how we want to press them, how we want to play them. If you want to win or not will depend our starting game. Yeah.
And you spoke about how the goal is obviously to win promotion this season. You were out on loan last time we did it. What would it mean to you to be part of the team that got promoted back to the Premier League?
Mean a lot. Why? Because in every league there is every team are playing for something. So play for promoted, play for relegation is the same challenge. But to be fair, I prefer to play to promote it than relegation. And is what we are trying to do. And every game will be very important for us. Every challenge will be very important for us to show people that we want to be champion. It's not about playoff. Yes, it's not about playoff. It's not about we want to be second. Yeah, no, we want to be champion. And after, we can be second or we can play promotion. But first of all, we want to be champion. And that means that every game has to be very, very, we have to take every game very, very seriously and show people that we want to be champion.